Science and history are colliding in a lab at the University of Minnesota, where researchers have identified and mapped a gene that could reveal a definitive medical diagnosis for one of our nation's most revered presidents. The gene is for a type of ataxia, a rare, incurable neurological disease that affects coordination and can be fatal.
This is a serious disorder. It's a disabling disorder. It's a slowly progressive disease that can span decades.
For more than a decade, geneticist Laura Ranum and her team have been hard at work collecting DNA samples from families across the United States, including living descendants of Abraham Lincoln's family, many of whom have ataxia. President Lincoln himself was often described as having a stilted, uneven gait, a common characteristic of ataxia patients. The historical observations, combined with his family history of the disease, have researchers intrigued with the possibility of examining artifacts containing Lincoln's genetic material. This would enable them to determine if he had the disease.
Technically, if DNA from those historical artifacts becomes available in the future, we could resolve that question.
In addition to giving us a glimpse of the past, this research also gives hope to the thousands of people currently living with ataxia. With this gene identification, patients can be diagnosed sooner, allowing for earlier treatment and more thoughtful family planning.
I think the biggest message for people with ataxia, this rare, poorly understood neurodegenerative disorder, is that if arguably the greatest president can be such a tremendous leader and be dealing with ataxia, it not only raises awareness of ataxia, but says something about the abilities of people with disabilities.